don't want to be here. But I keep hearing a bunch of mess about don't push them too hard because they'll quit and we need players. I want the ones that want to be. What do you want, JJ? What do you want, Eli? Where you at? You want the ones that want to be here, right? So if we're pushing you too hard and you want to quit, that's on you, right? Now come on, let's start 2018 off right, right?
The Blue Devils kicked off their 2018 season battling the rain Monday. The other demon that the Blue Devils are facing is the fact that they haven't had a winning season since 2009. Third-year head coach Jeremy Joyner is trying to change the culture, but he acknowledges that it is a process. A process he believes is heading in the right direction.
These guys know what my expectations are, and I've seen the culture starting to change. These kids are working hard, doing the things I need them to do, what I want them to do, you know, being responsible, taking care of their teammates, building each other up. And I think it's a good thing, the direction we're going with our football program.
Even with a few kids missing, Coach Joyner got almost 60 kids to the field today. A number he's happy with considering the circumstances.
I know it'll be somewhere around 60 kids in our program with combining JV and varsity, which is where we need to be. You know, we're in the small rural country school, but I think that's a good number. It's where we've been at the last 2 years. I continue to see us going that direction.
Coach really wanted to emphasize hitting and toughness in his first practice of the season.
Biggest thing is just being physical. You know, being disciplined, being physical, probably the biggest two things we want to, especially with the line. We're really going to preach that to our offensive line all years, being physical, be disciplined, and just, you know, be a team that works together and try to go get better each and every day.
Coach says that even though the team had a 1-10 record last year, he believes they're going to be a much improved team this year.
I think some kids really coming this year knowing that the work they've put in, we're going to be better. And I think they really have a belief in themselves, the work ethic they in, some confidence that we're going to be a better football team this year. And I'm really looking forward to working with these guys.
South Nora returns impact running back Jaden Carr, as well as a strong defensive line, which Coach Joyner believes can be a strength for the team. The Blue Devils opened up against Jones Senior on August 24th. Reporting for Kinston Free Press Sports, Kai Jones.